Today we're going to show you how to add four digits in the column method.
4,567,
add
3,649. 7 and 9 equals 16, so you put the 6 in the units column and the 1 in the tens column.
6 and 4 equals 10, and you add the 1 to make 11.
5 and 6 equals 11, add the 1 to make 12.
Yes. 4 and 3 equals 7, add the 1 equals 8, and then it gives you a total of 8,216.
Now you are a superstar at the column method.